our job is reporting fearlessly every single day.
Good evening. These exclusive documents that Global News has